The mission statement for Henry Hudson Regional School District: to foster an inclusive community that promotes diversity of thought and experience in an achievement-oriented environment and prepares students to thrive as confident, critical thinkers.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Henry Hudson. Here are your morning announcements. Anchor down. Hello, Henry Hudson. This is Alana with your morning announcements for Friday, November 17th. There will be a student council meeting on Tuesday, 11/21/2023, during period 2 in room 108. All class officers in grades 7 to 12 should attend and bring their Chromebook. Yoga is also back with Ms. Merrigan on November 21st. Please join Ms. Merrigan from 2:45 to 3:45 in room 108 for all the yoga moves. Your body will thank you. Email Ms. Merrigan to reserve your spot, and it's a great experience. You should go. It's that time of year again, and the class and the holiday candle sale from the class of 2025 and 2026 is going on right now. Students will be selling these awesome Surf's Up candles. They make great holiday gifts, so support the class of 2025 and 2026. Seniors, make sure to turn in your C-Streak raffle tickets to Ms. Davis in guidance. That's very important for our trips in the future and especially our senior trip. Interested in submitting a creative writing short story or poem for Teen Arts? Please email Ms. Merrigan for specific details. Submissions are due February 1st, 2024. This pertains only to high school students. See Ms. DeSanto or Ms. Merrigan with any questions. Attention all students, club photos and senior superlatives will be taken on Monday, November 20th. So make sure to dress your best and be prepared. The Atlantic Highlands Public Library is looking for 7th and 8th grade volunteers for their holiday wrapping party. Please see Ms. Higgins in the library for more information. The FCA Club Fellowship of Christian Athletes meets every Tuesday morning at 7:20 in room 305. All are welcome and snacks are provided. See Mr. Lynch for more info. The first episode of Hot Seat from the Hudson AV Club and the Hudson Lampoon with Ava Santoro and Miss Fleming will be premiering soon. Stay tuned for more info. That's it for today. This is Alana saying, peace out, Hudson.